4. Roundup. Listening. You will hear a conversation between a student and his science teacher on the subject of global warming. For sentences 1 to 6, decide whether the statements are true or false.
Good afternoon, Mr. Allen. Do you have a moment?
Certainly, James. How can I help you?
I have a question about global warming.
Yes? Tell me.
I read in a magazine that the Earth's temperature is now 1 degree hotter than it was 100 years ago. It also said that if this continues, then weather conditions worldwide will become worse.
That's correct. What was your question?
I was talking to a friend today, and he said that the Earth's temperature changes all the time. For example, volcanoes and variations in the sun's temperature can often lead to similar climate effects. So my question is global warming a real problem?
Well, James, that's a very good question. There are many people who still deny this problem, but it is unfortunately very real. The fact is, global warming has a human origin. For example, what's the biggest difference between present-day society and society 100 years ago?
I'd say technology. We now have more factories, cars, etc.
Precisely. So think of it this way. Imagine a sunny summer day and a small glass room. If the sun's energy or heat passes through the glass and is then not able to escape again, what will happen to the room?
It will probably get very hot.
Right. That's what global warming is all about. We call this the greenhouse effect. The small glass room is like a greenhouse, and our planet is very similar to this. The carbon dioxide that the hundreds of thousands of cars and factories produce traps the sun's heat on Earth. So, in fact, like the glass room, our planet is now getting hotter and hotter.
Wow, I never thought of it that way. So if this continues, then the temperature will also continue to rise. What will happen after that?
Then we'll start to see major climate changes, such as severe hurricanes, tornadoes, and worse. But that's not something we should wait for. We could avoid such problems if we changed our behaviour. So the real question is, how willing are you to make a change?
Thank you.